Hello. Almost getting to 20 hours on this bad boy. Right. How was your day, man? Ugh, mine was terrible. Glad it's over. Ready for a beverage. Whoa. Spikies shouldn't be a problem. Ooh. Ooh, we're getting deep. My last dream mask? It is. Nice. Okay.
Hello. Kalamato. Kalamato. Hello, Sonia.
Yes, for dinner. Well, let's mark it. I could add notes to my markings. Because I never remember what they are. Whoa! Oh, it's so cool how they pop in. I don't like this. Eh. I'm ready to leave. This place is a creepy. Whoa. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. What is that? Jeez. Eh? Oh, hello, buddy. With him. Mm-hmm. Dang, this place is a maze down here. Yes, I would prefer not to deal with that guy. Hey, normal guys, what's up? Sound effects down here are creepy. Of course, I don't think that's worth it. Okay. Definitely gonna need a map so I don't get lost down here. I feel like I'm so far away from a bench. Gotta do it, right? Okay, hands are sweat. The map will mark it? What do you mean? Unbelievable, I am defeated at last, so this is what it feels like to be bested. Still though, I am strong, am I not? When you see our king, surely you'll tell him of my valor. Okay, hook up them dreams. Ah, right. Sharp shadow. I don't like this area. There's a lot of spiders and seems very big. Like it's a big area. Alright. That would have been nice for the fight. Okay, let's keep going up, I suppose. That doesn't sound good. Oh, it's like a old train. I finally gonna get a train ticket? Shining in there. Tram pass. Awesome. Can't do anything with that. All right. Deal. Checking my map like it actually does anything. Ooh. Hey, bench. Updating. No. Hey. Okay, I need to go all the way down and left. First. Oh, it jukes me. Okay. Oh no. Guys, tough stuff. Up here. Ah! Wait, this is a dead end though, right? See if this resets these guys. Maybe I can bounce off of them. Is he? There you are. Man. Okay. Jeez. A lot. I'm pretty sure I double jumped out of there. Still? Let's just go up and around. I think that'd be fine. No worries, everything good? Is that not everything? Whoa, 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 whoa. What up, Tom? Dude, I do not know how to fight these guys. Hey, I got it all. Cool. Alright, I need to go left. Slash them, then they dash away. This area sucks, by the way. I don't like it. Hands sweaty down here. You need the sharp shadow. What is the sharp shadow? Alright, yeah. So I need that, I need the fast hit charm, and I need to upgrade my nail. Whoa-ho-ho. Oh, I got a tram ticket, or a train ticket, whatever you call it. Does that mean I can ride all those trains now? Sweet, get my train on. Ooh, dream guy. Okay, I need, probably was not supposed to fall down here. Hmm, is this it? Midwife. Yeah. What the heck? I'm just not gonna mess with those guys. Yeah? Yeah. This whole area is creepy. Make my palms sweat. Wait a minute, I'm going in circles now. But I think I missed something up here, right? Yes. Should I be able to do anything in here? Hey. I hope that's me beating them up. Nope. Nice. Let's kill me a spider then. Oh, I've been forgetting to sell those things. I need to do that. Yeah. Good. Mike has been quite helpful with the directions. This game is huge. I had no idea the map was this big. What's up with that heartbeat? Rancid egg. bunch of these now. Ew. I don't know. Ooh. All right, here we go. This is it. This is my last one. Oh yeah.
La fenu venido.
This is it, right? I could go final boss now. I don't know, Mike, we're gonna get some spoilers. I'll hold. I mean, all right, moving ahead.
Hakana Sagamos.
It's a little depressing, but all right. All right, I need to get out of here. And I have no idea how to do that. Is there anything else down here that I need to find? Oh, you said the dash hit somewhere. Does that help you? Is there a love scene with her? I don't know. I'm so excited for the next game, though. I probably just need to get back to that big open area I was at, right? There's probably something more to do there. See the bench at the bottom. This bench? This wall? Okay. Well, I just need to get out of here. I think I came into the left, right? Yeah. This looks familiar. Oh, I was tied up here. spider charm. Well, didn't you say the dash it was down here? I think I know where that charm is. Oh, no, never mind. I'm thinking of something else. Okay. I mean, I don't think I've been everywhere yet. I don't know if up here is where I want to be. I thought you told me to go break the wall here. I don't know how to get back there. I'm stuck. I don't know how to get to there. Trapped in this spider hole. Without a map. Yeah, I gotta get out of the spider hole. I think I'm going the wrong direction. This is where I just fought this dude. Okay. Let me out. Okay, that's something different. No, I've been down here. This is where I came in. Like it. It just broke through to the other side and then looped me back around into it. This was it, right? Up here somewhere. Not helpful. This is why you need to be able to draw your own map as you walk so that I'm not running in circles. Alright, so I broke through here after I beat it. But then I'm pretty sure I was just down here before. It just kind of looped me around. I've definitely been over there. Let me try over here again. Here we go. It's a bench at least. Cool. Okay, I gotta get out. And here we go. Poof. Okay. Is there anything else? Take this. Alright, Sharpshot, I'm gonna run back to town real quick. Because I can. And sell that stuff, and then go get Sharpshot. See if there's anything to buy. Hey!
Bafanada.
Oof. It's a spicy price. So let's see. Is that really the fastest? Yeah, I guess I can go down here, pop up, hit that, come over. Where is that? Oops, oops. Palace grounds. Down here. Or wait, nope, wrong one. Oh yeah, this one. Okay. Do I get infinite train rides? If you see bees, you're close. Okay. Cool. Nice. I think I'm going the wrong way. Now I'm in a new area. Dang nabbit! What should I do? Should I take... Can I... If I take the train back and then do it again, will it keep going the other direction? There's two controls. Smart. Derp. Okay. Oh, jeez, these guys. This works. Oh, I can hit it. I need to hit some dudes. That doesn't work. Hit it. Or maybe it's right here. That makes more sense. Hey. That's a little creepy. Aw, for one side of the ribs. Wow. Could dry rub the other. This is gonna go terribly. Yep. Whoa. Okay. Something I can break. Yes. Mm-hmm. Diabetes. One Girl Scout cookie at a time. Whoa! When am I supposed to hit this guy? I have a feeling this is going to be another... I'm not going to be able to heal. Dashing... could be good. Long nail could be good. That's it. I mean, well, I probably want spells, huh? There's a spot where he can't hit me. Okay, then let me... wait, where's the one where it increased? Yeah, this one. Okay. Good pro tip. Oh, okay, cool. Oh. Okay. I'll do that next time if I need it. Like here? Nope. Ah. Okay, so when he's coming down, I gotcha. Of course. Oh, jeez. No! Wasted the soul. Oof. Oh. Come on, buddy. Where you at? dude is strong. Oh yeah, use my spell. Oh yeah. I don't know how long it would have taken me to figure that out. Okay. Nothing? Yeah, PS4. It works natively with Steam. Am I missing something down here? Was I supposed to get that ability? What did I get anyway? What is that? Oh yeah. Oh, one of these. Yeah. Towards the tram, you can hit the floor to get a sharp shadow. You have it on your map there. Where I have the little button? Oh, I gotcha, yeah. Man, good luck on your ribs. That's making me really hungry. Actually, ribs sound really good. Oh! Whoop! Okay. When using Shadow Dash, the bear's body will sharpen and damage enemies. That's pretty sweet. I need more notches. Probably not have long nail for just running around. Ooh! Okay. Forgotten Crossroads? Alright. Probably place my Kate Zone order soon. Although I still haven't heard from Stacy, I don't know where she's at. No. I'll pick it up. I see what you're trying to do there. Okay. So I can go over and up. Break the wall. Which wall? Oh, I see it. I see it. How the heck would you notice this stuff? The hive. Much prefer this to spiders. This place is cool. Oh, really? Great. Thanks for inviting Tom to the stream. 3 followers, woo! One of them's me. And one of them's you. All right. How even the map is like sharp angles down here. Ha! Oh! That didn't work out how I wanted it to. It's like a little beehive. That thing is so awesome. Dream tree. bothers you that everything is a straight angle? Oh. Oh. You and Stacy, man. I feel like I'm gonna be ready to rock the Colosseum later. Shadow is super awesome. Looks cool too. Buddy. I like the lighting down here too, it's really cool. I didn't go up over here. Let me do that real quick. Ah. Ouch. Guy hits hard. Oh my, oh my. That is true. He is a big bee. So satisfying. Oops. Oh, here's something. I need him to break the wall for me. Alright, alright. Where are you at? Come on. Right here. Oh, so close. Thank you. Oh, nice. And this is my last piece. Boop. Look at all that light. Wait a minute. Man, I am starving too. I had a Margot lunch. I had apples and peanut butter. This is not filling. Ah! Let me out! Ah. If you hold down, wait a minute. If you keep hitting square, it goes longer. I didn't know that. Oop. Bosses are so good. Whoa! Nugget, nugget. Dashing. Oh. Oof. He'd be tough. Oh, so far. So far. Yeah, totally agree. I know, it's like, it's so disappointing too when they get stunned and you have to heal. It's like, oh, I'm missing so much damage. Guys, go away. Going the right way, right? Yeah. Oh. Oh my gosh, come on. Well, poop. Thank you. Oh no, I think I just missed a stun. Oh, wrong way. No. Oh, I don't have any soul anyway. Man. Give me a chance, bro. Oh, no. Oof. Wowza. That was cheesy. That was a good fight. Oh. Heals the bear's wounds over time, allowing them to regain health without focusing soul. Whoa. It's pretty sweet. Oh, really? Okay, cool. I'm gonna hit this bench, and then, call in some Kate Zone. If you wanna head on over. Oh man, I only have one life left. Well, if I call in Kate Zone now... Ouch, of course. I don't know if I'm gonna be here. Let me call Kate Zone and then see how long it's gonna take, and I'll text you. Alright, man. I will see you in a little bit then.